Okay, so this next stretch is an advanced compound stretch for the forearm flexors and the biceps. So Jasmine, we're going to begin on the knees, we're going to place our hands down so the fingertips point towards the feet. Okay, don't lock out the elbows, just slight bend, breathe in. As you breathe out, gently sit back towards the heels until you feel a stretch in your forearm flexors. Does that feel okay?
Yeah, I can feel that.
Okay, so relax. Okay, so you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.